A local restaurant owner is back in the national spotlight, taking his hugs all the way to ABC's The View. KOAT Action 7 News anchor Todd Kurtz brings you the latest from Tim's Place.
There are a number of reasons you go to Tim's Place. You've got the food, the atmosphere, but most importantly, you got Tim.
Hey everybody, guess what? Today, my friends Mark and Rachel are celebrating their 22 years of marriage.
It's that kind of welcoming that brings people from all 50 states and more than 30 countries to Tim's Place. Most people see his story through social media and they come from all over to get one of those hugs. Tim is garnering national attention again. Check it out. ABC's morning show The View flew Tim and his family to New York City this week to record a segment. A love for the movie Sister Act has Tim pumped about this trip.
I love Whoopi Goldberg. I can't wait to meet her.
We really think that Tim has a lot of messages to share with the world, and it's just amazing to see all the ways that the platforms keep changing and expanding for him to get his message out to the world.
I want people to feel all the love.
It's a busy week for Tim. That segment with The View was shot on Tuesday. That's Tim's birthday, by the way. And then he had to hurry and get back to Albuquerque because on Thursday, that's the start of his annual hug-a-thon. And Tim hopes to raise $10,000 through the hug-a-thon for local firefighters. He's predicting it'll take about 2,000 hugs to reach that goal. Todd Kurtz, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The hug-a-thon runs through Sunday, and you can watch Tim on The View tomorrow morning at 10 right here on KOAT. Two more new